I think in earlier in 2020, we collaborated with Dr. Elliot Stieglitz at UCSF to perform a two-institution retrospective review of our experience with commercial blinatumomab and inotuzumab in children with relapsed or refractory B-ALL. And we studied here about 40 patients and found that the efficacy of blinatumomab in second or greater relapse or inotuzumab in second or greater relapse really approximated what has been seen in some of the now published clinical trials. I think what was helpful in this study is we also saw that this could be safely used as a bridge to transplant. So for patients who have MRD level disease, for instance, we could treat with blinatumomab and get them safely to hematopoietic stem cell transplant. We've also seen that patients perhaps with a little bit of a higher disease burden could respond quite nicely to inotuzumab and also get to stem cell transplant. These are drugs that are now, of course, FDA approved and are being studied further in pediatric-specific clinical trials, both in relapse and now in the frontline setting to try to understand if this can improve remission rates and survival and potentially reduce toxicity for patients. I think another important thing that we saw in our study is the ability to use blinatumomab as a bridge in the setting of invasive fungal infection. So children with newly diagnosed B-cell ALL who perhaps developed invasive mold, such as aspergillus, and when it's really not safe to move on to an intensive myelosuppressive consolidation therapy, we found that these patients could be very safely bridged with blinatumomab to have continued effective anti-leukemia therapy that wasn't terribly myelosuppressive. And this allowed the patients to receive appropriate intravenous or oral antifungal therapy to get their fungal infection back under control. And then the patients were able to safely move back to chemotherapy. And we found that this didn't impair clinical outcomes for these patients at all, at least at an anecdotal level, and was really quite a well-tolerated approach while addressing their fungus.